designer dresses for dozens of brides in Wisconsin at no cost.
Patrick Palantonio explains the gift of a gown.
See, you have a definite style thing going on here.
Here, among all the brides, is Jane Orr, a mother on a special mission for a special day.
I'm doing this for my daughter who just got engaged on July 4th of this year.
Right now, Becky is in Texas, a captain in the Army. Since she can't be here, Mom is literally filling her gown.
I had my friends take pictures of me in the dress.
Cell phone photos closed the gap between Mom at the bridal store in Wisconsin and the daughter down south, who is yet to try on her own wedding dress or even see it in person.
She's on the range right now at Fort Hood doing target practice. And so in between time, apparently, she was able to check her phone and look at the pictures and go, yes.
Adding to the excitement, the gown is free. Zeta Bridal Salon donated around 40 dresses, some worth several $1,000, to military brides. Names like Ravini, Amsala, and Vineyard.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A thank you for those who serve and their families.
And it's an honor and privilege to be able to serve them because of all they do for us.
The first bride-to-be through the door drove up from Indiana 24 hours before the giveaway began. We're told she camped out here with a friend waiting for the doors to open.
Okay, ready?
Cheryl Sanchez and her friend Kay Lapid made a road trip too. They're in the Navy stationed in Illinois.
It's kind of a relieving feeling knowing that it's one less thing I have to plan.
But now to have a gown for myself, I'm like, oh my God, you know. And I'm really just grateful.
And for the military mom working the racks for her daughter,
I thought we have a winner.
Mission accomplished. In Whitefish Bay, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
And this was a one-day giveaway, a Brides Across America event. The women also received free alterations and a spa treatment. To qualify, either the bride or their fiancé had to be an active duty military, either currently deployed or deployed within the last 5 years.